And then I look at spot gold on various bullion sites, and the prices are, there's such a discrepancy. There's such a spread now between futures and spot. What's going on, Max?
Well, what's going on is that the LBMA and the COMEX have been engaged in fraudulent behavior for many years by lending out gold for sale to keep the price down. You know, the gold's been kept down in price. As much manipulation as there is in the other aspects of the market, let's say in the US dollar market, as much manipulation as goes on in global markets, and as much of the shenanigans we see in the central banks and 0% interest rates. And Neil Kashkari recently went on 60 Minutes and said that the Fed has a, quote, infinite amount of money. So in order to keep an infinite amount of money bid, in order to keep it viable, you have to suppress the price of gold. We've been saying that, you know, the gold antitrust.
So I have to agree with Max. There is a huge issue with gold, and that's one reason why I do like cryptocurrencies. But my personal opinion is this is one reason why you got to be in the stock market, because the people that are manipulating the game and have the ability to print infinite money and prop up companies and banks, you can't beat them yet. In the future, thinking ahead, yes, I still feel like eventually cryptocurrency will be the reason that we can prevent all of this manipulation from central banks, but that's far away in the future. And this is why, if you watched my previous video, I stated that I would probably have more money right now in the stock market, just the way it works and how it's manipulated. Now, if you're in another country and it's hard for you to own US stocks, then I would consider owning more gold and cryptocurrencies if you have the ability to do so. But me, and as an American citizen and having access from Robinhood, Webull, and all of these other trading platforms, I personally will stick to putting more money in equities, especially this is a great time to buy the dip. And doesn't mean I will sell any of my gold or crypto to buy more U.S. equities. And I do feel like over time there's going to be heavy, heavy inflation. But that inflation is not going to just inflate gold or the stock market or cryptocurrencies. It's going to do everything, all assets. So I think the name of the game is to diversify and really understand all three to protect yourself. And let me know your thoughts on this. And I will talk to you guys soon.